screen people.
Yedekithia rea mbuge wa kiminini Chris Omaro rea gushajesta rikia githurano kuma mweri ino wakana na ginyegia mweri ino wa Dithemba. Niririgire higadhutha wa buge ya furuli kwa kukinyaneria nabaya buge rea magire irebele ya kureno gutafanio. Kuligana na wadho na mitaratara ya buge rea dekithia oreo dherero gore ili gushajia geshuje ogyo dhegia gatifa ya furuli. No ginyarehi tukio ne abuge matanyihi ire magana merema mirogo tatu na tatu. Na bere tana kinyanero mudhi kwa na abuge igana remore mirogo enana na mgoja na omu mashikaro ineshi abuge.
Accordingly members, the house cannot vote, proceed to vote on the motion and therefore for second reading and therefore the motion is defeated.
Ukirego speaker Justin Muturini ashogereere gutyanerie rede kithiarere kaimana thuthamu buge Kristo amaro kwago ikihoyare kuheo mweke uge wa kugerie kuigwithia abuge makirie niguo kureyo igachokerwo.
Whatever we've done today, it is to show also a demonstration, because actually to raise the 2/3 is not an easy task, Mr. Speaker. I've not been sleeping. I've worked extra hard, Mr. Speaker, and for me to have raised 187, I actually want to thank the honorable members, Mr. Speaker, who actually showed up today.
And I think, Mr. Speaker, Honorable Wamalwa did not seize the chance. He should have used the standing orders to ask for a next day, which will be done within the next 4 sitting.
Tore buge omothe kuhagura mutaratara oyo rekinyithetie ritare gatatu mutaratara toyo gukorotianirio ne buge hidenere miaka 5 mihituku. Thutha wa ũrĩa warĩ seneta wa Makueni Mutula Kilonzo na ũrĩa warĩ mũmbunge wa Ugenya David Ocheng. Wiki yarĩendekithia tarĩrĩ mwaka-inĩ wa 2013 na 2014 marũmanĩrĩire. Ũndũ ũrĩa naguo wacokire gũteanĩrio nĩ mbunge thutha wa kwaga gũkinyanĩria namba ya mbunge arĩa magĩrĩire.
He never engaged me. So he thought he can, with his 11 members of parliament, he thought he can pass his bill.
I want to condole with my deputy for the devastating loss he has encountered today, Mr. Speaker. Mr. Speaker, you know, these constitutional bills are heavy bills, Mr. Speaker.
Girifotera Kameme TV, Jitoko Maura, Wagunya.
Yeah, thank you, Mr.